Hi guys, and welcome to today's Tumblr-inspired back-to-school notebook DIY. For this DIY, all you'll need is a notebook, some magazines, scissors, and some glue. So to start off, just look through the magazines to find pages with prints and patterns that you like.
Saying this is it, I've had enough, cause like we haven't seen each other in a month.
And then rip those pages out.
It's space. What? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how that lasted for a day? I say I hate you, we break up, you call me.
Then once you've collected about 15 pages, you can begin the cutting. Just begin to cut a small triangle out of each page. Then simply place each triangle onto the notebook. Then repeat this until you fill up the whole notebook cover. Also, you should definitely make sure each of the triangles is the same size by using your initial triangle as a template.
Back together, like ever. I'm really gonna miss you picking fights, and me falling for screaming that I'm right, and you would hide away and find your peace of mind with some indie record.
I've personally placed the triangles like that, but really you can design it however you want.
Ooh, you called me up again tonight, but ooh, this time I'm telling you, we are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. We are never, ever, ever, ever getting back together.
Then once you're happy with the design, begin to glue it down. And then you are finished. Thanks so much for watching. If you recreate this DIY, be sure to tweet it to me at beautybycat08.
Never getting back together. Like ever.